dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade. He died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on a living patient?
Martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah, blah.
Failure than you look.
A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. Thank you. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way. Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. They just like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? All money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. It's better, right? Things don't reach you here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. Yeah, I should have cut his feet first.
Tigers. It worked so well. They can control it. And you can't control this. Nobody! And my Duke, and Kill Duke, he's coming now. Tiger! Tiger!
I see what's happening.
I'm literally losing my life.
No.
Get fucking
crying.
You got
fucking
motherfucker
crying.
Where are the sharks?
Here, buddy.
Thank you.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now. Thank you. Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
There we go.